In 1931, the Syracuse Lacrosse program switched head coaches for the first of what turned out to be only three times in 100 years. Taking over for Laurie Cox, former All-American player Roy Simmons Sr. Simmons picked up right where Cox left off, guiding the Orange to at least a .500 record in each of his first 11 seasons. Roy's third year as coach, 1933, brought a major rule change to lacrosse, as the number of players allowed on the field was reduced from 12 to the modern-day 10. Simmons handled the transition smoothly, leading the Orange to a 17-4 record over the next two seasons. Simmons' only time away from the Orange came during World War II. After coaching the first game of the 1942 season, Roy joined the Navy that April and worked in Georgia as an athletic instructor until the end of the war. Fred Schermerhorn finished out the 42 season as interim coach, and the Orange didn't play again until the end of World War II. Simmons and the Orange lacrosse program picked up right where they left off, going 7-5 in 1946, the first post-war season. What followed was the best four-year stretch of Roy's Orange career, as Syracuse won at least 10 games all four seasons from 1947 to 1950. All told, Roy Simmons Sr.'s first 20 years as head coach produced 60 All-American honors and 124 wins. A legacy forming, with still two decades to go.